team that really cares about each other and willing to sell out. I can tell you that, you know, we've had a lot of guys elevate their game, and we never really get too much to give our emotions in check, and I think that's something that's really important, especially this time of year.
I don't want to discredit your talent, but I mean, how much of it is chemistry, I guess, and just, you know, the way that you guys have come together? Does that trump talent a little bit, I guess?
I think that chemistry is extremely important to our team. That is what drives our team. That's what is very important for our group, because you look at the end of the day, you know, there's not a guy in here, there's not a guy, you know, in this group that wouldn't go out there and dive in front of a shot face first for the guy next to him. And that's, I can't say much more than that. But that's about as good as it gets.
Your defense.